morning. Today is Earth Day, and as you can see, a lot of our students rode bicycles. We have some that rode horses. I've heard we even had some ride tricycles. I want to thank you guys who carpooled and rode buses today to save gas. If you did any of those and didn't get any candy, please come by my room sometime today and get a piece of candy. But my students are going to be spending the day trying to repair some of the damages that my generation has done to the earth. We're going to be picking up trash, recycling, planting flowers, shrubs, having a good time. We're also having a cookout, but that has nothing to do with Earth Day, except for the fact our plates, water bottles, napkins, and everything we're using today can be put in a compost bin. So, have a good day, and happy Earth Day.
Earth Day!
My name's Garrett Bohan.
My name's Honey Creswell.
My name's Eamon Bohan, and we rode our horses today for Earth Day.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be that tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump out that sofa, let's kick it off.
And you know what else makes it worse?
That I'm tired, can't hold my head up?
No. I left my Pop-Tarts and the freaking toaster thing.
Nothing to eat either. It's too late to get breakfast.
Yes.
Sorry, 7:55 and they ain't gonna let us get in there.
They, so far.
Everybody's already here. Look how many people are already here.
Of course, man. It's like 9:52, man.
Oh, man, it's later than I thought.
Oh, man. Here's the parking spot.
We can make it. I'm actually tired. I would have done hit something.
You are a good driver.
That's right.
Levi.
Yes?
School's this way.
Oh god, it's gonna be a long day.
Let's get this done now.
I got it.
Hey, I think it's a pull over, dude.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to. That's not that much, buddy.
Oh god.
Oh, come on. Breathe.
Yeah, just get that.
Okay. Get that. Oh god.
much attention for
that. Hey,
morning, Ms. Waters.
Oh, good morning, guys.
Okay. Just gonna get to school?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, guess what? You get to sign in using our new automated sign-in system.
Check all we do is hit tardy.
Just click tardy. All right, type in your name. Then down at the bottom, type in your lunch number. Now, pick a reason why you're late. If none of those reasons fit, you'll type in. So why were you late?
Overslept.
All right. Then check that. Then you'll hit check in. And oh, that's too many tardies for you. Good thing you put that lunch number in there. That way I can put it on the lunch tension list.
Yes,
it'll print you out a pass and you can go to class.
He gets you.
Right.
He gets you.
Thank you, Mr.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
Afternoon on the 16th of April, we took seven teams, Sonoraville High School did, down the Raider team. We had five mixed teams and two male teams. The two male teams are missing today, but the mixed teams are here. And the mixed teams in conditioning, we had our state champions in a mixed team in conditioning, and we're state champions in air rifle. We're second and third in PT, and third overall in the state for team Raider competition. There were 79 teams there, and I'm very proud of our kids. They worked very hard over the last 2 months in preparation of this, and what's most I'm proud about is it was done without our seniors and most of our juniors and seniors who were at prom on the 16th. So we gained a lot of experience, and this group here next year will be back strong as ever, and I'm looking forward to the year of 2011 when we can bring home a state championship in the mixed and the male team. Thanks to the high school for their support, and I hope that you continue to support JROTC as you have throughout the whole year. We're looking forward to our JROTC ball, which is next Friday. I welcome every one of you that has a chance to stop by and see how we do our first annual JROTC cadet ball. Thank you for supporting us, and thank our team here. They represented Sonoraville High School in the highest manner. They're well disciplined. Enthusiasm was its highest, and they had the perfect attitude to get up Saturday morning at 3:00 in the morning and go down to Gainesville Riverside Military Academy and restore upon us a great, great victory amongst all those 79 teams. Thank you.
Representatives from all five military academies will be at Spring Academy Day, Saturday, May 7th at Dobbins Air Force Base. For more information, see the counseling office.
Sonoraville High School competition cheerleader tryouts will be April 25th, 26th, and 27th at the Rock Gym from 3:30 to 5:45. You must have a current physical and insurance waiver before you are eligible to try out.